नमस्ते,
आई एम डॉक्टर हेमा, चीफ फिजिशियन, नाटिगा बीच आयुर्वेदा हॉस्पिटल।
आई एम डॉक्टर राधाकृष्ण, कंसल्टेंट फिजिशियन, नाटिगा बीच आयुर्वेदा हॉस्पिटल।
टुडे द टॉपिक इज नस्य। एज यू नो, नस्य मीन्स ए मेजर पंचकर्मा प्रोसीजर। इट कैन बी डन इन टू मैनर्स। वन, यू कैन डू इट एट होम एज ए डेली प्रोसीजर, देन वी कॉल इट एज प्रतिमर्शनस्य। The other one is the major form of doing it. It is called the marshanasya. For all the nasya, we can use either oil or ghee, or it can be powder, it can be a decoction of herbs, or it can be the juice of any herb. But for a daily use of nasya, it is better that you go for oil like sesame oil, or you can go for clarified ghee. So this will be much more easy. But if your doctor has asked you or advised you on oil like Anutailam or Shatbindu Tailam, you can definitely use that also. Now today we will just explain to you how to do it at home, so that presently in your country it is quite warm, and in the present pandemic situation also, or other ways also to improve one's immunity, doing nasya will be very good. Okay, so how to do it? So doctor, we will just explain to our viewers about how many drops should we use nasya for a daily pratimarshan nasya.
Okay. As a pratimarshan nasya, it is explained in our topic text that 2 drops is been advisable.
So now what is this 2 drop? See, we can use a pipette. You can use a pipette that usually comes with any dropping nasal drop medicines, or you can buy it from the shop. It all depends upon how big the nozzle, the opening is. See, 1 drop is usually the measure. If you dip your finger into oil and through these small knots, the drop of oil that comes, that is the measure of 1 drop. So in your pipette you can even go up till
0.5 ml.
Yeah, 0.5 ml you can go as your daily measure of the oil. Okay, and you can even use a skews bottle. And directly you can use it onto your nostril. You can just drop it. It's a skews bottle. Okay, this is the another way of doing nasya at home. And now the position is, either you can sit on your chair and do the nasya, or you can use a bed and you can do the nasya. But before doing the nasya, for a pratimarsha nasya there is no particular rule or time. You can do it at any time, or you need not do the pre-procedures for a nasya, that is the marsha nasya. Definitely do it only under a doctor's care. But for pratimarsha, if you have any nasal blockages, then you can do a little oil massaging.
You can just take a bit of oil and just apply on your cheeks,
on the forehead,
on the temporal region, and the back of your ears.
You do it for about 1 or 2 minutes, and then you can use a towel and you can dip the towel in hot water
and just dip like this
and squeeze it, and then you can apply it onto your cheeks, your forehead, so that you just warm the superficial areas. You can also boil some water in a small neck vessel, and you can just inhale the steam. Or you can use a commonly available steamer, a electric steamer, to steam your face and your neck area. And then you can just show how to drop.
So now I am just showing you how to perform nasya in a chair.
Sitting position.
In a sitting position, okay. So sit comfortably.
Tilt your head a little, and with one hand you can just hold your nose and put two drops into your nostril. And slowly give a small massage for your nose. And sitting the same position for 1 or 2 minutes, and slowly give a little sniffing. And stay in this position for maybe 5 minutes. If any slime comes, keep on spitting it, and do not swallow the oil or the mucus. It is better you spit it. There's nothing wrong if you swallow it, but it is better you spit it. And after that, you can use a little warm water and gargle your throat and also clean your mouth. Do not use cold water. The same procedure, you can do it on a bed. You can do the same procedure on a bed. You can just lie down and slowly tilt your head and then drop 2 drops of oil. And slowly give a small massage like before, and stay in the position for a little time, maybe 2-3 minutes. And if you can, you can even lie down for 5 minutes and then slowly get up. Now we have just shown you how we do this nasya in a sitting position and also on a lying position. And after the nasya, it is good that it is compulsory that you wash your oral cavity. Use warm water. You can also use a slight salty water also if you want. Warm water is the best thing, and never use cold water. This is very, very important. And there is no special rule about the time of doing a Pratimarsha Nasya, but it is every time welcome that you do it in the morning session before you have your breakfast. That will be a better option. Or if you have to go to your office in the early morning, then you can do it after you reach your office also. Then you can use a sitting position. That is also very fine. Now, the thing is that we should explain who all should not do this nasya.
But as you said, it is not, there is no specific rule, but in certain condition, it is contraindicated. Especially when a person is suffering from rhinitis, that is the running nose, and a person who is suffering from fever, and acute inflammatory conditions like sinusitis, better to avoid this nasya.
That is when the sinusitis is severely inflamed, better you avoid doing it. And now we will have to tell people the benefits of doing nasya, Pratimarsha Nasya.
So when you are doing this nasya on a daily basis, it has got many benefits. The first important benefit, it nourishes all your sensory functions. Then it nourishes your nervous system. It supports all the cranial functions of your brain. It nourishes the brain functions, and it helps to arrest the hair fall, and it also helps to arrest almost all the diseases of your head and neck if you're practicing like every day.
Yeah, so that it is explained that that keeps you young.
Yeah.
And also it improves your immunity, and so you can lead a very healthy life. So I think we have all the areas.
And one more thing, doctor, if you are doing this nasya, the person who is suffering from like snoring problem, they can practice this nasya in the evening time, just before going to bed. You can just instill 2 drops. So this gives a wonderful result. In our practices, we can able to see that.
Do it for a couple of months together.
At least 3 months, I think. So we will be getting wonderful results.
So I think we have explained nasya, the daily, that is Pratimarsha Nasya, in a manner that it's quite understandable. And we'll come with another one video, another day. Until then, namaste.